think we are the centerpiece of the borough?
We are at the North Penn Volunteer Fire Company.
This is a front out engine, so this would put out the fires.
It's a fully volunteer company.
100% volunteer.
When we talk about charity and giving back, one of the ways you can give back is by volunteering in local organizations like the fire company.
Oh, I've been a volunteer for 33 years here.
They do incredible work, really, really important work protecting the people in our community.
We were one of the first ones in Montgomery County to go to a quick response unit.
They've got ladder trucks.
We also run, it's called RIT.
It's all sorts of things that we need to protect people, their homes, property, people in car accidents, and just keeping us safe.
We're actually in the process right now of applying for an RCAP grant, and hopefully that does come through for us, because it really this is something that your local community needs.
So one of the types of grants that can be given to our organizations within the state are called RCAP grants. And it's matching funds that are given to organizations that are doing different types of development within the community.
This is something that your local community needs. Right now we're missing an emergency generator, sprinkler system, bunk rooms. It is critical. It is critical.
So I'm so glad I got to highlight them this month, and I hope that you'll check them out, come to North Wales, check out the cool trucks. It's really incredible.